everybody. I'm out for my first bike ride. Pretty excited about it. I'm also, you know, a little out of breath because I'm in really good shape. But maybe I could be in a little better shape. So hopefully that's something I get to work on as I'm doing this. I don't plan on making a very long video because that doesn't seem safe. Just want to say hey, stop in, let you know I'm doing okay, give a what's up to Kyle. Yeah, I think that's it. So I guess we'll have more of these later on. Maybe we'll sit down and have a longer discussion. Okay. With the girl at the top wearing, just rode my bike all the way home. And I'm not gonna lie to you. Waving like the queen. It was a piece of cake. So, no big deal. I could probably do that maybe 10. Go tell the nurse to turn. Maybe 10, 30 more times. Easy. I'm really, really looking forward to doing it many, many times. Hills are crazy. It's so hard to go up hills when you're out of shape. It's like, well, you know, it's like going up a hill when you're out of shape, I would say, is a good example of what going up a hill when you're out of shape is like. So, anyway, I made it home. Feeling pretty good about myself. Okay, that's all. Hope you guys had fun. Bye. So today is car free day one. I'm supposed to have an interview in Roslyn at 11 o'clock. I will not be making that interview at 11 o'clock. I watched the bus go by. And I think there's just the feeling of panic you get knowing you don't have a car to use and then trying to backtrack if you aren't able to schedule accordingly and figure out how you can manage to get by now. So on my first day of going car free, I'm still a skeptic. Day one, car free, frowny face, question mark, mood, frowny face, question mark, listening to nothing. For all those bad tries, this time we cried.
What if I came to you in racks of clothes, begging for some pleasure? Would you frown, or would you let go and be torn? Oh, between chivalry and doubt.
Hey everybody, I am about to take off. I'm headed down to the metro, which I will take into Roslyn. There's some things I have to pick up for the contest, some swag that I'm going to get. So I thought I'd take a chance here and shoot a video while along the way, see what happens. So we'll see what happens. I will catch you on the other side of this video. Okay. Thank you.
things gone missing like teeth. The sidewalks are watching me think about you. Sparkled with broken glass, I'm back with scars to show. Back with the streets I know will never take me anywhere but here. I know we meet here for our dress rehearsal to say I wanted it this way.
So we made it to the metro. Gonna hop on, head down to Roslyn now, and see how it goes.
Spring forward, fall back down. I'm trying not to wonder where you are.
Made it down to the metro, and now I am waiting for the orange line to come. I have about 2 minutes to go, and then it's off to Roslyn. So, not so bad of a trip. It's actually a lot of fun. For those of you who do not commute on a regular basis, I recommend it. You get to see a lot of things that you would not see. Headed over to the commuter store, gonna pick up my stuff, and then I'm gonna head back home.
Soldered wires, new words for old desires.
Well, I got my stuff, and I'm headed back home.
The card I threw away.
Socks, that the only two things I could think of were changing my socks and eating dinner. Probably do something else. I'll let you know how it goes.